So a friend of mine asked me to play my banjo, play a couple of Christmas songs at a fundraiser dinner thingy that's coming up in a couple of weeks. I sort of searched around to see what Christmas songs I could remember and play well enough to play in public. The thing about playing in public is it's harder to play when you're alone, and most of y'all that know me and watch me know that I don't play all that good even by myself. So I've come up with a couple. One's going to be Jingle Bells. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingles all the way. Yeah, baby. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a drop-top Chevrolet. Hey, hey, hey. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingles all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a brand new Chevrolet. I can't sing and play at the same time. Where was I? Y'all remember? If y'all remember, raise your hands and see if you can rhyme me. I think I was dashing through the snow. I'm gonna pick that back right up there. I may not sing it. The other one is, go tell it on the mountain, over the hill and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born, while shepherds were watching. It's important to get that note right there, and then a little hesitation, and then you say, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain, Jesus Christ is born. There's another verse in here about, you know, a baby in a manger and all that. Not only do I have trouble singing and playing the banjo at the same time, but it's really hard for me to remember words. So y'all just pretend that I'm singing, it was a baby. Oh wait. Something about a baby in a manger. And it was really cool. Oh, that's the note you have to hear right there. Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hill and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. So I got a couple of weeks to learn to play that and sing that at the same time, which means I'm going to be spending a lot of time sitting around playing that and singing that, and since that's really all I'm going to be doing, that's all I'm going to be doing. So I'll just make 100 million videos of me sitting around singing those two songs over and over and over and over again. And that way, when Christmas finally gets here, you guys will be so glad that that's over. I'm just saying. It's Charlie right here. This is my Charlie dog spot here. Y'all might not can see him, so I can turn the camera right here. You see? It's Charlie right there. He's sleeping. He's sleeping while I'm singing. You know what that means, don't you? That means he could sleep through anything. Amen. Amen. And hallelujah.